Earth, a peaceful planet surrounded with water and land. The skies were clear and blue, lakes were clean and clear and uncontaminated. Animals roamed the land, fishes swam freely. Birds chirped in the rainforest, and massive whales swam freely in the clear blue ocean. This description of Earth is a true beauty of nature and a gift from Mother Nature. Now let's take a moment and appreciate what our Mother Nature has to offer. Ah, beautiful, isn't it? And yet, what have we done?
Fire in the Gulf of Mexico, just west of the Yucatan Peninsula. Those dramatic images of the ocean
spread dangerous smoke as far that many ranchers weren't able to rescue their cattle.
Hanging on desperately as more than 400 millimeters of rain fell on the eastern parts of the South Island.
Such horrifying happenings. And it's all because of us, humans. Human activity has had an effect on the environment for thousands of years from the time of our very earliest ancestors. We have been modifying the environment around us through agriculture, travel, and eventually through urbanization and commercial networks. At this point in Earth's physical history, our impact on the environment is so substantial that scientists believe nature or ecosystems untouched by human intervention no longer exist. Accommodating population growth has been a root cause for much of the impact we've had on our environment. The expansion of human population and the requirements of a growing human family place tremendous demands on our environment. As our quality of life and life expectancy improve, the challenges wrought by overpopulation accelerate as well. Through human intervention, we have altered our ecosystem forever. Pollution is everywhere. From the trash thrown out on the freeway, to the millions of metric tons of pollution pumped into the atmosphere every year. It's obvious, pollution and waste are inescapable. Since the garbage mainly consists of plastics, it is largely indissoluble. Marine life are tricked into thinking they are eating food when really it is only a floating plastic bag or other poisonous plastic that will cause starvation or suffocation. Humanity continuously requires more space, lots of it, whether it is for farmland or industries which also takes up tons of space. It results in more clear-cutting, resulting in severely damaged ecosystems. Without enough trees to filter the air, carbon dioxide levels increase, which carries the potential to damage every single organism on Earth. Although processed materials are necessary to power the cities, the previous assessment tells us that the planet can only sustain so much damage until it will begin to damage us. Among the most critically impactful ways that humans have affected the environment is their extraction and consumption of fossil fuels and their attendant carbon dioxide emissions. We have become dependent on coal and fossil fuels, which adds to the effect that forest depletion already has. Mother Nature is an unrelenting, unforgiving force, so it's probably best if we treat her well, and maybe, just maybe, we can make up for the damage that has already been dealt with. Remember, we don't really need people, but people need it. Our future depends on it. When it thrives, we thrive. When it falters, we falter. Or even worse.